pamamahayag.
Ipaglaban!
Ipaglaban!
Kalayaan sa pamamahayag!
Maraming nagsasabi na ang Ampatuan Massacre ay isang isolated incident lamang. At yung isang opisyal ng dating administrasyon na hindi ko napapangalanan, na itago natin sa pangalang Sunny Coloma, ay sinabi noon na wala raw culture of impunity. Pero ngayon, dahil sa 32 journalists and media workers, hindi lang tayo pang walo, kundi pang apat sa mga pinakamaraming pinatay na periodista.
The same problem still exists. The powers, the politicians, the men who has the money are trying to suppress us, trying to press against the journalists, against the press freedom, and we need this solidarity between these two countries in order to support, to strengthen our movement, to strengthen our solidarity, to strengthen our union.